going on, everybody? In this video, I'm going to talk about RPE, rate of perceived exertion, and what it means if you receive programming from one of the coaches at the CrossFit Combine or come to group class. If you see RPE zero, this is sleeping. This is nothing. I'm sitting on the couch, twiddling my thumbs. I could do this all day long. Two represents active daily life. Going to the store, cleaning the house, picking up your kids, also something you can sustain all day. Five is focused effort. This represents we want you to be setting up, we want you moving with intention, and getting some type of light workout in. Eight, hard with quality. We want you to feel the sting on this. This should be something that's challenging for you to maintain, but your movements don't break down. 10, maximum effort. This is get it done at all costs. We want you to empty the tank. This is test day. So what does this look like in workouts? If you were to see an RPE of 3 from us, this means we would want you to go on a light walk. This is something that you can have a light conversation the entire workout. If you see an RPE 5, a good example of this would be 30 minutes on the rower, RPE 5. We want you to focus on the form of the row technique, and we want you to start off with a nice, easy pace and a pace that you can maintain for the entire 30 minutes. If you get something like that and you take off and after 10 minutes, your row starts to fall apart, went a little bit too hard. Some of us are a little new to RPE and you can adjust that during the workout, slow down for the next 20 minutes when you see an RPE of 5, readjust for your next workout. 8. So I have to talk about RPE really quick. This has nothing to do with the weights that you've done in the past, or the times that you've done in the past, or the weights and times that other people are doing. This has to do with the feeling that we want you to feel during the workout. So if last week we programmed a 5x5 back squat with an RPE 8, and you did 200 pounds, and it felt great. Came up, you've had a good leg workout, you always had 2 more reps left in the tank. That was perfect for that day. RPE is gonna change based on what's going on in your life, what your training has consisted of leading up to the day. So if you get another RPE the following week, same workout, 5x5 back squat, RPE 8, and you try to do the same weight and it feels more like a 9 or a 10. Very simple, adjust the weight down so we hit the proper stimulus. This is going to keep you moving forward in your training and keep you and set you up for long-term success. 10, we're talking max effort. If you've ever done a 20 cals on the Aerodyne for time, 500 meter row, 400 meter run, this is everything you got. We don't want you to be able to do anything else after this. This is all out, empty the tank, show me how amazing you are. All right, I hope this was helpful. If you do receive RPE programming from one of the CrossFit Combine coaches or come into our group class, focus on hitting the RPE. This is gonna set you up for long-term success in your training program. It's gonna keep you out of pain. You're gonna actually work out more, and you're gonna be able to enjoy your daily life. All right, I hope this video was helpful, and I will see you in the gym.